Hello everybody, and welcome back to Andrew's Lumber. Today on docket, we're sawing some white pine 10-foot 1x4s. We had an order come in for 40 of them. Jaguars, we figured we'd just film that little order for us. And we've had another super thanks from Lord RBF5893. Really appreciate that. That really helps out.
It helps a lot.
Yeah, it really helps us make these videos. So we really appreciate that.
Thank you.
And with all that being said, let's get this out. We'll catch you in a few. howdy everybody. We got them there sawed. I think we come up with 68 of them. Time we got all the edges and all that stuff. We only needed 40 of them, but that gives us a few extra just for yard stock, just to keep on hand. We'll have to keep a little bit of lumber on hand, just...
Nobody wants.
Oh yeah. So, anyway, that's that. And them 1x4s, they saw pretty good. Whenever you can pull off them 4-inch pieces, you can really make some 1x4s. They're coming off 2 at a time, and you can really... I can't keep up. So, anyway, I guess that's it for this video, and we'll catch you on the next one.